So the next exercise that we want you to focus on this week is to actually help stretch some of the piriformis muscle and actually the glute muscle. So we're looking at sort of this back, just basically your buttock, because a lot of us, when we're sitting, that area just really tightens up and it causes a lot of havoc down in the lower spine. So this exercise, what you're gonna be doing is you're gonna be down on your back. So I recommend people do it first thing in the morning and last thing at night at least, you know, before they hop out of bed and when they first hop into bed. It just helps reset things after the day. So you're gonna be down on your back, and what you're gonna be doing is you're gonna bring your knee up and take out all the joint slack in through here. So you bring it up and then over to the opposite shoulder. Now, relax your neck, okay? Don't mess your neck up. And the other thing is, if you've got any knee issues, just grab behind the knee and over. Now, the other exercises we said hold for 10 seconds, but we're dealing with much bigger muscle bellies here. So we want you to hold that for 20 seconds each side. You're gonna switch over to the other side, up, and over to the opposite side. And just really feel that really nice big stretch there. And you're gonna hold that for a 20 count. And that's it.